Hi guys, this is Danny Walker here with Off Leash Canine. I'm here with Bailey. She's a one-year-old German Shepherd. She came to us because she had some dog aggression, some car aggression. She would chase after cars and after dogs. On leash, she was out of control. Off leash, she would never come back. So the owners were definitely looking forward for this progress with this two-week board and train with us. She didn't know any commands, was definitely out of control, would walk on her back feet in order to get to where she needed to go. So we're excited to show you the progress of this little girl through our two-week board and train.
Down. That's what we look like day one.
Bailey was extremely reactive to other dogs, squirrels, cats, birds, vehicles, especially white vans. She would lunge, she would pull, she would do whatever she could to try to fight to get to where she wanted to go. Walking Bailey was a nightmare. The owners say they couldn't control her at all. If she saw another dog, car, anything, she would just drag and fight the entire time. This is how they had to walk her before we started our training. Come, good girl, good girl.
Voila.
Go. Down. Brick. Good girl. That's a good girl.